Shall we have 100 plays? 100 goes on each winner to mark one. Go on then. I've loaded it up. £10 play version, £2 jackpot. Six up. Well, nothing. Oh yeah, last time I was playing this, the tokens wasn't paying that, was it? Yeah, it was because it was a coin had landed on the solenoid and knocked a wire off it. So basically put the spade back on and now it's, as you see, working again. We got a pound. Bit of hold. So good start so far. Probably put in a foul mood now. Miles away. It's definitely a 10 down or a 3 up, isn't it? So I'll go up, I think. I only just about got the 3 though. And guess what? Tokens on the floor again. What a surprise. So should be getting my nudge shuffle on Thursday. Can't wait for her to arrive. It's been one of my wish lists for, well, since forever. There's only a couple more machines now on my wish list. One of them is an MPU2 called Rock On. Don't know if anyone remembers that one. One down. And Rock On, it didn't nudge, but it has a Rock On feature where all the three reels would rock up and down, and it was up to you to stop them on the best win. But if it was a crap win, you would mess it up on purpose and 50-50 chance it would give you another Rock On feature right after it. Tell you what, just the play one would be nice. One of my other ones I want on my list. It's a machine called Megabox. I don't know if anyone remembers that one. It's a Barcrest MPU4 machine from about 1991. And it was a 20p play, £4.80, so 100 jackpot. It was a machine in this cabinet, similar to Nickelodeon and Cloud 999 and Blue Moon and all those. So you know why I want one of those. And the other machine that I want on my wish list is a System 80 called Clickety Click. I remember printing those, the real glasses and the bands for those. We thought that was a lost machine, but there are actually a couple in existence. Well, we've got to go down for bells, haven't we? Well, one. Yeah, Clickety Click, it was a great game, that. Oh, being greedy. Suppose I wouldn't mind a lighter nudge as well, a Mark 1 lighter nudge. As long as it's a 10 pence play, £2 jackpot one. Saying that, I like most 80s machines, especially the earlier half of the 80s. Between 80, 81, 82, 83, 84. I think after Real Crazy, me sort of interest went down a little bit. Although I don't mind that family of machines, you know, dropped a lot and all that sort of machines. Can we get another jackpot tune up before this finishes? Hope so. Wrong way. Gotta go up though, because up is the nearest win, even though it's only 20 pence. £1.60. Get the express gambling. But you can't do that again. I won, yeah, cheers, look at that, one. This time, come on. I am not impressed. It's got to be up because that's the nearest win. And we got three anyway, so. Let's go. There we have it. Each way nudging Mark 1, version 2, 10 pence play. £2 jackpot. Tell you what, that is a well used layout, that, isn't it, for a machine, because it likes of the double tops and all that. They're all same sort of thing, aren't they? But brilliant era for machines, absolutely loved them. And I printed the reels and glasses as well for all these. So there we go. There's each way nudger and another video for you for this evening. See you soon with another video. Bye.